Can you tell me how Python import works?
You can import code modules from Python to use in your own program.
I've heard there were different ways to do it.
Pythonpath is the primary tool for installing third-party software packages with your existing code and eggs.
What is a Python egg, other than the one that hatches into a snake?
A Python egg is a logically structured containing an entire Python project. It is like a jar file in Java.
So importing an egg is essentially importing an entire Python project.
The Python egg, and it even has the egg file extension, is used to remove and install new code for a project. It is a self-contained module in its own directory or file.
So you can import a Python egg or a code module, which is not as complex or complete as a Python egg. How does that relate to a Python path?
Python path is like Java's class path.
I do not know Java that well. I hope to save myself the pain and just learn Python as the object-oriented programming language on my resume.
Python path is an environment variable. Python path gets used by Python's interpreter to find code modules to import.
Is Python path like the directory path I use to call out specific files?
Yes, but Python path is within the Python interpreter. But you can call out specific Python directories or library locations with it.
Then it is like the file location path.
Except that the Python path to the code module or egg is a Python path variable, not a directory structure path.
I heard that is not always how it works.
Python's installation site packages directory automatically fills in the search path for you, so you don't have to spell that out each time to import it. And if you've imported a module, the search path stays the same until you change it.
Like a Windows directory.
But you can dynamically change the paths in the syspath variable on where to look for new code modules to import.
Better than Windows.
Everything is better than Windows these days.